And I did a reading on New Year's Day a couple of years ago, and this guy came up to me. "You're Rocco Sisto." And I said, "Yeah." And he said, "We have something in common." And I said, "What?" He said, "I'm playing Uncle Junior."
You wow.
Know, so it was Corey Stoll. So it was nice. It was nice. He's a nice guy. So, you know, I was happy to pass the torch. You know, it was good. I hope it works.